shake. Got to shake. That's what you do to me, Jenny. This is our 40th. What a deal. Ah, boy. Now we're going to try them close up with here. No, not that way. Now we want to be careful what we say. Mum's a word.
I love you.
I love you too. A whole bunch. Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
This is us. 40 years ago. Don't be that way. Bye.
Bye.
Y'all bring it out to where it's colored.
Move, sissy.
Just rip it open. Rip steady.
Hey.
Oh, oh, wow.
Why don't you open this?
And we don't have, wait, all we got is a beer pocketbook, I guess. No champagne.
I know, I told Randy we should have bought you some champagne.
I'll have
that's
to get some cold duck or something.
Champagne, we didn't even think what about it.
Come here, Corey.
You got a comb.
Well, I thought you could slide.
Well, cut it out,
don't
Corey.
Don't slide.
So get Corey out of there. Yeah, Pete, you want to say anything disgusting?
I have no desire to say anything.
Whatever you say is on tape.
Fix city.
A little.
Oh,
roll it over.
Not with Myrtlewood on the front.
Oh, no.
Salad bowls, huh?
Two bowls.
Hold them up there. Danny? Nope.
It's just a piece of paper.
Oh, I thought you were sending me something.
Oh. I already gave you yours.
Thank you.
I've been doing it all morning.
Hi, Joe. How are we doing today?
We had that pause, didn't we? Everybody quit talking.
Yeah. We had to see what Mom was going to do with the scarf.
I don't want Mom doing here.
Okay.
Oh, somebody did give you one. Good. I looked all over for one.
Excuse me.
Who got that for me?
You got the whole group.
I did.
Oh, good.
And three home at the...
What? A few.
I looked... 40th.
I went every place, and they had all but the 40th. They had 45th. And
listen, they've got...
Not right.
It's
working on it.
Yeah, we're going to work on it. Well, they had 45th and 50th and 35th, but they didn't have any 40th in anniversary place.
I didn't see any 40th anywhere.
Well, I found the 40th anniversary champagne glasses. But I went all over.
What's your problem, Pete?
Biggest wedding.
Yes.
They go all the way there.
Little ham over there.
Oh, you got that going again.
Somebody say something.
Hi, something.
Get in.
Come on, Peter. Get out of here.
Here's a wheelchair for your little short legs.
Yeah.
You get the lounge or whatever, huh?
Got the mic on, Paul?
Oh, you got
it. I hope not. Well, I'm standing right next to you.
Thank God I didn't.
I need a chair. I forgot if I don't tell you.
Yeah, it says how to open it on the back then.
Is it?
Yeah. Push. Don't
do it easy.
Warning.
Warning. It does say warning.
Avoid your face.
Point bottle away from self and others to avoid.
Joe's pretty good at this.
Hey. Point.
Don't go too far away.
Yeah, right.
Won't be able to see you. Turn around. Oh, you can't turn around to see Mom.
Point. Right at it.
It's windy.
Take up. Everybody's standing there breathless. Take the whole reel, just waiting for him to pop the cork.
Prevent eye injury. Read warning below. Point bottle away.
Yeah.
We drink a lot of champagne.
He usually
ease it out with your thumbs. If it's the usual kind.
Yeah. Just ease it out, Paul, like you always do.
You have audio on?
Yes. Go ahead. Got the wire off now, huh?
There we go. We got a glass.
Yeah, over here on the table.
Get over here.
Yeah, genius.
I feel it coming.
Thank you.
Yeah.